Welcome back. The person you're about to meet says she sometimes has a nap sitting up just so she can keep going. She puts in hours of her own time to help children who need it, to empower other women and to pass on knowledge.
Her name is Joelene Busby, and you'll often find her with a group of kids paddling on the estuary near Whangarei Heads. But we tracked her down in Aupua in her waka. Joelene is this week's ASB Good as Gold.
Joelene is one of the most passionate human beings I've ever had the pleasure of meeting. She's Aunty Jo. Everybody, she's Aunty Jo.
Yeah.
She's passionate about the land, the sea, her culture, and she doesn't just talk about it, she actually lives the entire thing. Her great uncle, Sir Heck, started off building waka and keeping the culture alive. He was knighted on Waitangi Day. And Joelene, I think, is following in his footsteps. It's the humility and her humbleness. She doesn't look for anything back in return. I would just love Joelene to take some time, be forced to take some time out. I think she really deserves a nice break or a nice holiday. We all have a
Do you think she's seen us?
Joelene!
How are you?
Oh my gosh.
This is called Seven Sharp, and more specifically ASB Good as Gold. We're blown away by what you're doing up here in the north in terms of influencing kids with Māori culture and making sure those traditions carry on in the essence of your great uncle, is that right?
Yes, great granduncle.
And I've heard also that when the kids are hanging out with you, they're smiling from ear to ear.
We just tell jokes and be fun, and we are only but students of our teachers, and our teachers are the kids.
Hey, ASB have decided that they love your work and they want to give you a chance to go and have a holiday, so time out for yourself.
Oh no, I couldn't do that.
What happens if they are going to pay anyway for you to do it? They want to give you $10,000.
Oh my gosh, I'll probably cry. And then I'll probably try and give it away.
But that's the whole point of this, is that we don't want you to give away.
Can I take kids with me?
Of course you can, it's your money.
Oh, my heart's beating fast.
You guys can have a hug. We've tortured it long enough.
Oh my God, you're so tricky, you know.
I'm Morris, Lindsay's husband, and we live next door. We're just really excited that you've given them award, and thank you. She deserves it. She's a great leader. How many great leaders do you know? And a beautiful woman. This is not average. This is extraordinary.
That's why we turned up.
I still can't believe I won that money. No. And what to do with it? I got told I wasn't allowed to spend it on anyone but myself, and I'm thinking, oh, we can make paddles for the kids, and that's not a holiday now.
Why do you do this?
I do this to enhance our rangatahi.
What does waka do?
What I really use waka for is for medicine, to heal our young people, to give them something to believe in, something that they own, and just watch them grow from it. It's beautiful to watch.
She's making change up here?
Huge, huge, and all the time, and with all the people who need it, children that need help, and she's giving them positive direction and leadership.
Everybody's welcome.
Everyone's welcome. It doesn't matter. Old, young, black, white.
Everyone's welcome on the waka.
Yes.
Does your heart ever run out of room for all these kids?
No, never.
It's heart. It's soul.
It's soul, and that's what we need to get into our babies. Yeah.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.
Good on you, Joelene. Have a wonderful holiday with the kids.